Please avoid damaging. Yourself or others while you are out.
Searching for repair bay. Error. Navigation systems failed. Unable to comply. Damage to navigation systems detected. Attempting to return to designated repair bay. Error. Navigation systems failed.
Yep, I see the problem. His nav mod got dislodged. Must have taken a tumble. Just gotta give it a good push and wait for the click. There we go. Jeremy's good as new. Well, new by Spacer's Choice standards anyhow. His name's Jeremy, by the by.
Navigation systems operational. Optimal path toward repair bay detected. Initiating self-diagnostics.
On account of I fixed him. And he's Jeremy on account of his helmet. It's like Jeremy, the officer in True Romantic Tales of the Space Guard. Absolutely. I make a point to watch every Tuesday night. Be more careful out there, Jeremy!
Self-diagnostics initiated. Please do not disturb.
Yeah, huh?
Thank you.
mess with us. I'm ready for this. You got him! I don't know anybody who ever came out this far. Coming back. Nice. Wow, you crossed them all off, like some sort of heroic accountant running down a list. Teach me your ways. Only thing unscrewed around here is the head of that marauder you took down. Never seen moves like that outside my serial dramas. You, on the other hand, you were a sight to behold. If I had half your skills, I'd be the greatest outlaw the coast has ever seen. I'm great at clarifying. No.
I insinuated myself into their company, see? And they didn't seem to mind one whit. I don't know. The vital processes that constitute the miracle of life are mysterious and unknowable. Oh, you mean around these guys? The Marauders wouldn't hurt me. They love me. I'm practically their queen. Yeah, it must be my natural charisma. I may have bartered them a few boxes of Adrena time, but yeah, I'm sure that's got nothing to do with it. I got kicked out of Edgewater on account of falling sick with plague and stealing some medicine to treat myself. I'd heard some outlaws set up camp in the botanical labs. I decided to throw in with them, seeing as I always wanted to be an outlaw myself. Instead, what do I find but a bunch of former workers camped out around a greenhouse? I couldn't just go back to the cannery, so I was stuck with them. I've got all the time in Halcyon. Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something? Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong. I doubt that. Nobody in that camp really cared about me. Yeah, I suppose you're right. Also, he could carry on a conversation, unlike these hooligans. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is going to be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
When I was little, we'd get freighters in every Sunday noon. Now they only come but once a month. I love the wind here.
It's not the best choice.